said I knew someone who's looking into the underground? She's on the line.
Hi, Spider-Man? I'm Danica Hart. I'm planning a podcast series on the underground, and your tech guy said you needed help with them?
Oh, wow. I'm a big fan. I'm actually at one of their hideouts right now. Any advice?
You're a fan? Wow. Okay, sorry. Their hideouts are radio dead zones, so police can't coordinate a raid. If you disable the jammers, I can alert the police and get them shut down.
I'm on it. Thanks for the help, Danica.
Yeah. Spider-Man wouldn't need to hide!
Get out here and fight!
Gotta mess up that easy suit!
Gotta watch out for spiders, man.
Yeah!
There. Now to find the jammer. I should be able to track the wires with my suit. Wire runouts are a good place to start. There's a pulley over those crates. Stick it. As Pete would say, that's a bingo. Wow. It's a Magia trophy room. Found the jammer. Guess I can head out. Crap! Hey, the way out's blocked.
Should I call someone? Like backup?
I'll figure it out. That old elevator could be my ticket out of here. Just need some juice. Green's a little off on these bills. Guess the Magia never nailed down their counterfeiting operation. Poker chips. Definitely the old crime family style. Thought you could hide, huh? Their cunning trap has failed. Hey, consider the jammer jammed.
Perfect. Now I'm just gonna give the police an anonymous tip, and boom! No more hideouts.
Appreciate the help. Did you get what you needed?
Yep. I'm gonna dig some more into this turf war between the underground and the Magia. Smells like a story.
Sounds good. I'm looking forward to hearing the podcast. Okay, I should see if Finn hit the new form in the gym theater.
You all remember Wilson Fisk, don't you? The so-called kingpin of crime? I'm told he's getting five-star treatment in his cell, which is nicer than Jared's apartment, while his shark lawyers appeal his conviction. But it seems there may be some justice in the world after all, because a new Daily Bugle expose...
Okay, I should see if Finn hit the new form in the gym theater.
Weapons. Never thought I'd have something like this. What was that noise? Guys, I heard something.
Heard something. Everyone look up. Someone's taking us out.
Here to help. need more people!
Why are there always more of them than there are of me?
Hey, Spider-Man. I ran a custom search of this address with some underground-specific queries. This used to be a tombstone hideout.
Whoa! What's the history there?
The underground and tombstone's crew did a few jobs together. Robberies, hits, carjackings. There was a falling out when a member killed one of Tombstone's guys. The underground were outgunned.
Until the Tinkerer came along.
Yeah, and by then Tombstone was in prison, so they were able to sweep in here, no problem.
Like a sound guy to write your intro music?
I dated a guy for like half a minute and he was nice enough to write my stinger before we broke up.
Oh, if you ever need someone who mixes beats, I know a guy.
That's amazing, because I am totally tone deaf.
I got this one.
Now I just need to find the jammer and shut it down. There's the jammer. They kept trophies from their fights with Tombstone.
How sentimental.
Those mannequins move?
This place is ours! You're not taking it from us!
You never want to see another mannequin. Hey, hideout should be back on the grid.
Okay. Off the cops. Cool. I'm gonna chase the Tombstone Underground partnership lead for my series.
I should head out before the cops get here and cover everything in crime tape. One of Tombstone's bikes. Of course he'd have a big muffler. I mean, I think that's a muffler. Okay, I should see if Ben hit the new form in the gym theater.
Hey, pod listeners, this episode is part of my series, Underground Exposed.